When Rex Chapman was traded, Alan Cutler told you about it first.
Just got a call from Charlotte. Rex Chapman has been traded. It'll become official at 7 p.m. He goes to the Washington Bullets for Tom Hammonds. The Bullets got a steal. I just got off the phone with Rex's mom, who was just giggling. She was so happy.
Is that right?
Yeah, we'll try to run down Rex tonight. I understand he's out of state.
Alan Cutler always digs deeper on 18 News with Jim Bailey and Mindy Shannon.
18 News digs deeper for you.
Nobody's fired at us, but there have been about 10 shots fired into the hotel that have hit the hotel and made bullet holes.
When two Kentucky businessmen got trapped in the violence of a Venezuelan coup, 18 News got through to them by phone to give you their eyewitness reports.
All during the night from 12:30 to 8:15 was a constant small arms fire, grenades, and bombs.
18 News live at 5:30 and 6 with Mindy Shannon and Jim Bailey. At 18 News, we dig deeper for you.
You go to the library to find a table and you walk and you keep walking and you keep walking.
We took you to the library at the University of Kentucky to show you how students must study in overcrowded computer labs and converted walkways. We told you how they're digging into their own pockets to help their school build a new library.
I guarantee you that the new library will definitely be worth the wait and worth all the hard work.
18 News with Mindy Shannon and Jim Bailey.
18 News digs deeper for you.
I've been there 16 years, and I wish them well.
When the longtime director of the Lexington Humane Society suddenly lost his job, 18 News was the only station to get you the story. We told you how differences between the boss and his board suddenly boiled over, and how leadership is changing.
There has been a few board members at the Lexington Humane Society resigned.
We dig deeper to keep you informed. 18 News with Mindy Shannon and Jim Bailey.